Hello all friends and welcome to Night Graphic. We are doing the chapter of line segment tools, and till now we have discussed line and arc tool. And in this tutorial we will discuss the third line segment tool, which is the spiral tool. As the name suggests, it draws the spiral shape. Here I select the spiral tool and I drag to draw a spiral. I drag down to draw anti-clockwise spiral and I drag up to draw clockwise spiral. Here also we have a lot of stuff to do with modifier keys. Press shift to constrain the angle of the outer tip of the spiral shape to 0 degree, 45, 90 degree, 135 and so on. Like here I draw the spiral with my shift key pressed down. Notice that if I move my cursor upwards, it snaps to 0 degree, 45 degree, 90 degree, 135 and so on. Here we have something to do with the control key as well. Start dragging to draw a spiral and while dragging, press control key to change the decay rate. Decay means the distance between one spiral and the next. Notice that you have to press control key after you start drawing spiral. Then we have the alt key. Pressing alt key while dragging upwards will add the spiral segments to the innermost tip. And pressing alt key while dragging downwards subtracts the spiral segments. While dragging spiral, if you feel like you want to change its location, press spacebar while your mouse key still pressed and move the shape to the desired location. While dragging the spiral, if I press up or down arrow keys, it will increase or decrease the spiral segments from the inner side of the spiral. To set all these options through dialog box, just click once on the artboard. And here we are into the dialog box. The first thing is the radius. It sets the distance between the center and the outer point of the spiral. Then we have decay rate. It sets the difference in distance between one spiral and the next. For example, if I set decay rate to be 90%, it would mean that this spiral is 90% of this spiral. Then we have the segments. It sets the number of segments of spiral. And at last, we have the style. Here you can choose between the two styles, which are the clockwise and anti-clockwise. So this was all about the spiral tool, and in the next lesson we will cover the topic of rectangular grid tool. Thank you so much for watching Night Graphics, and you stay well.